each with about 4 assists per game. Dickens lets it fly from the right wing, and a three goes down for the sophomore out of Virginia Beach. We'll talk about it. She'll call a timeout.
Hey, this is a nice job of moving the ball around the perimeter, spotting up Dickens outside the three-point, the way you're supposed to do it, the way she did it.
Appreciate the comparison. Orton left on the drive. Contact and a blocking foul will be called. And quickly, 2 team fouls in our second quarter. Spray, she'll try for 2. And the transfer from UT Martin can score inside as well.
Coming off that team building halftime feature.
Almost a turnover for BC, but a finish from the long wing by Makayla. 19 in the game for Boston College. Let's see if that proves to be big. Hank. Left elbow, and we're tied. Turnaround jumper, and the ball dies. First foul, a big, big bucket. Hank defended by a guy who has 4 fouls. Thomas trying to push it to beat the shot clock.
What a pass.
One possession.
She missed this one as well.
Well, she did, and she hit the rim in doing it, and time will run out. And how about the closing half dozen seconds or so for Makayla Dickens, Taylor Soule, and this Boston College Eagles team?